I'm Gabe Garza with today's health news. That bump on the head may have effects on your brain for longer than you might think. At least that's what MRI scans suggested in a new study of athletes with sports-related concussions. Even after these athletes had recovered by clinical standards, many still had reduced blood flow in their brains. A concussion occurs after a severe head impact. Before athletes with concussions can return to play, they have to be medically cleared. Healthcare providers usually clear athletes based on tangible or visible symptoms, such as headache, confusion, dizziness, nausea, and vomiting. During this study, researchers monitored 18 young athletes that had concussions. They were scanned one day and 8 days after their concussion. Based on traditional concussion assessment, the players with concussions were back to normal function 8 days after their injuries. But when researchers scanned the players' brains at day 8, they found evidence that brain blood flow was still compromised. This could lead to more damage or more concussions. They are currently conducting more research on the subject.